My name is Lieutenant Mike Finlay. In a few minutes, what we're going to do is the demonstration you see in front of you. There's two buildings set up exactly the same. One has a sprinkler head inside, one does not. What we want to do is show everybody the difference between a house or a commercial building with sprinklers in it compared to one that does not. So we're just setting the trucks up now, so give us a couple of minutes. We're going to pull one of the fire engines up here, so we'll be pumping right off of that. So give us a couple of minutes while we get the truck set up. Non-sprinkle, so you'll see what the effects are with the furniture and the smoke and how fast the humidity develops. So the first one we're going to do is a non-sprinkle, and then after that we'll show you the building with the sprinkler. So again, I want to thank everybody for coming. I know we tried to get this done 2 weeks ago, but with the rain, and then last weekend was a holiday, we had to put it off, so I appreciate everybody changing their schedules and coming out. I see we had a great turnout today, so I think it was a good call by Thursday. I want to thank Kevin Brady right here. He's the one that was behind building all these houses. He put a lot of hard work and effort into these. And all the firefighters, I mean, can you imagine how much work was in to set up a day like this? All the pizza that was donated, all the coffee, all the food here is 100% donated by the area restaurants. Yep. So everything here was donated. Start to burn this, you'll see how hot it gets. There's a piece of plastic in the front that will kind of keep something heated. So just to kind of keep in mind, when they have burning down inside that building, inside a house, the temperature gets between 1200 and 1200 degrees. So that's why we want to emphasize this time of year how important smoke detectors are and carbon monoxide detectors are in your house. I know I've gone to the schools and talked to some of the kids. But I think this time of the year, it's important to tell the adults that check the smoke detectors in your house, make sure they're all working, make sure all the batteries are good. And you'll see inside the house, you can see some furniture in there. You'll see like a typical chair, a typical TV, the boards of the hall, So again, they're going to burn the first one without the sprinkler head. And you can see how fast the fire develops. And you can notice that the firefighters are all wearing their air packs. And those air packs, those ones, are good for between a half an hour and 45 minutes, depending on how fast the firefighters work and how fast they're being. now you can see how the black smoke is kind of coming from underneath the project and reached that point where it's kind of taking over the whole room. And you can see how fast those chairs are catching on fire.
Now I'm feeling the heat from it.
Okay, so they're ready to go for the second.